to the teller down at the bank. You're just another chicken account.
The Belgian town of Middelkerke was turned into a huge country and western city for a weekend in August for the country festival Middelchurch. Surrounded by the picturesque scenery of the North Sea and blessed with perfect summer weather, thousands of visitors enjoyed a stroll down the country market filled with vendors, food trucks and lots of music and dance. As the live acts on the six stages along the way turned Kerkstraat into Middelchurch Main Street and the line dancers on their part turned Main Street into a dance floor. The festival weekend was officially kicked off with a huge parade that saw plenty of participating dance groups in their original outfits making their way to the festival tent. Middelkerke's mayor happily took part in the celebrations with Country New Generation as well.
It's one of our famous events here in Middelkerke, yes, and we are very pleased. This year there are many, many people from other countries, from Austria and also America. There come there lots of thousand people come to Middelkerke to see the dances, to hear the songs and so. Yes, it's for our city very important.
But there was an old country, but the people said, oh no, we stop it, we don't do it longer anymore. And I said, oh, that's a problem for Middelchurch. Stop the country is go away out Middelchurch. Then we said, okay, I start to make the country again. But then as new generation, we are a new generation, and what's a new generation is just other bands, better bands.
Thank you.
rooms were filled with fantastic live music from popular country musicians such as Martha Fields, Sarah Chory and the Music Road Pilots.
So many bands present themselves to the festival and say, please, let us play here. And then Harry and I, we watch the YouTube, everything, and then we make a decision. We like this band. And it's also about the festival. We know the audience, we know what the audience wants. It's a mixture of people who dance and people who listen. Yes. And so we just, and if we both are agree on one band, we say, we take this band. And that's how we built the program for 3 days.
For visitors who felt like they wanted to maybe brush up their line dancing skills a bit, several workshops throughout the weekend provided some new input.
Do everything that they just don't know how. In a cold Jackson, baby, loose in my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson.
Well, be proud.
From the audience to the artists and the organizers of the event thoroughly enjoyed the fun-filled weekend. All of them already looking forward to the Country Festival Middelkerke in 2019.
Kom auch mal zu Middelkerke in België. Sehr schön en nettes festival.
Iedereen welkom in 2019 op het Country Festival hier in Middelkerke. Kom maar af, welgekomen.
Kom to Middelkerke.